Hi guys, we're gonna have a test because Hungry Jack's is giving out a Warhead's frozen drink with
Thirsties in it.
Yeah. So I hope you guys click the like and press the like button.
Mango and some flavour, and I've got grape because, well, sour grapes. So they're about $2 at Hungry Jack's. If you're in America, it's the equivalent of Burger King, but it's Hungry Jack's. Yay! Alright, you ready? Let's go.
Oh.
You can try mine.
Oh!
It's definitely got some sours in there. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
So with the sour Warhead lollies and the sour bursties, which one do you reckon is the most sourest?
Mine.
You reckon the bursties? What flavour should we try next time? Alright, cheers guys. Recommend it if you like a slower.
Slushy.
That's what we can call them. We can call them slowers because slushy and sour. What do you reckon?
Slushy Warheads.